I'm Rachel Painter. Welcome to your VUTV 15 weather update. Here with our weather headlines, we have clouds rolling in as well as a drop in temperatures coming our way with possible showers, which we'll talk more about in our 7-day forecast. Here we have a live look. As you can see, we have some fall colors coming to the Valparaiso University campus. Here we have our current temperatures. As you can see, it's 65 degrees in Valparaiso, 67 degrees over in Chicago with 65 in DeKalb. Here's a live look at our temperatures nationwide. As you can see, we have a cold front coming in from the west coming in. As you can see, 41 degrees in Fargo, 34 degrees in Rapid City. And you can see that gorgeous trough we have coming in with that's going to bring cold air and some rain showers to our little town of Valparaiso. Here's some future temperatures. As you can see, it's going to remain generally in the 60s today going into our evening hours. Here's our future radar. Here we have that cold front coming in and bringing in those showers, as I talked about. We'll see more of those in our 7-day forecast. Those will move out around Thursday. We'll only have some spotted showers Friday night with clouds remaining for our Friday afternoon. As you can see, it's going to be 52 degrees tonight with showers, with tomorrow looking about 57 degrees with PM showers as well. Looking at our 7-day forecast, we have 57 degrees for Thursday and Friday. It's going to remain mostly cloudy with a few spotted showers. Saturday, Sunday, we're going to have about 56 degrees with some more showers. Monday, however, we're going to get some thunder showers with 57 degrees being our high, and 63 degrees for Tuesday and Wednesday with some showers once again.